live in California, where the drought happens all the time, and with climate change it will only get worse. And this is a drought-resistant supply that we will need in the future to meet the demands of our communities. And so that's why we opened this facility.
And water is just too valuable to only use once. So I would say, yes, this is expensive water, but we cannot afford not to have any water at all. Thank you.